Hello everyone, I am Dr. Nisha Garg. In today's video, we'll be solving NEET 2019 questions. So let's start. Pain from tooth is characterized by sharp pain conducted by myelinated A-delta fibers, dull pain conducted by myelinated A-delta fibers, sharp pain conducted by unmyelinated A-delta fibers, and dull pain conducted by unmyelinated A-delta fibers. See, if we look at the pulp innervation, there are two types of sensory fibers. Myelinated A fibers, which can be A-delta and A-beta fibers, and 90% of these are A-delta fibers, and unmyelinated C fibers. These myelinated A-delta fibers, they have low pain threshold, and they result in short and sharp pain. Whereas unmyelinated C fibers, they have high pain threshold and they show the long lasting dull ache. So if you look at these options, sharp pain, as we know, it's conducted by myelinated A fibers. So option A is the correct answer. Electric pulp testing can give a false positive reaction in which of following? Tooth undergoing orthodontic treatment, incomplete root development, traumatic injuries to the teeth, or anxious patient. See, a false positive response is a response where a non-vital tooth appears to respond positive to the testing. If we look at these options, a tooth undergoing orthodontic treatment, it has shown to produce changes in the tissue respiration, which results in the possible anoxia to the A-delta fibers, which increases the pain threshold to the electronic pulp testing. So it may give false negative response. And the second option, that is incomplete root development. Here also the patients show higher pain threshold to the testing and they require stronger stimulation than normal. This is because the teeth erupt and become functional before the completion of neural development. So therefore, these conditions also show false negative results. If you look at the option C, the traumatic injuries to the teeth, here also we may find the false negative result because trauma may result in the nerve rupture, which may give the false negative response. Whereas tooth still be the vital as the blood vessels, they remain intact or they may get revascularized. False positive result may occur in anxious or young patients because they may give the premature response because they are anticipating an unpleasant sensation. So if we look at these options, option D, that is anxious patient, it is the correct answer, which may give false positive reaction to the electric pulp testing. I hope you understood these two questions. Now next questions are for you to solve. Try to solve and answer me these questions. If any doubt, kindly message me. I'll explain that to you.
Thank you.
watching this video. Stay connected for more videos, topics, and questions. Take care and goodbye.